How to make a quick and delicious chicken strips. Start by cutting the chicken breast into strips. Season the chicken with salt, black pepper, garlic butter, and cayenne. Then add one large egg. Mix together until combined. In a separate mixing bowl, combine the dry ingredients and mix seasonings. Coat the chicken breast in a breading. Fry the chicken until it's golden brown on all sides. Use a strainer to drain the excess oil. Serve it nice and crispy. Recipe link and profile. Follow for more.